So this man who was here, is it not someone? We're hearing him. Can I put the tools in the video?
Of course.
Here. His face won't be in the video, but this is his lifestyle. And that's fine, this is the Netherlands. I have this. Sorry?
My ex-girlfriend teach me to collecting the cigarettes,
okay. I mean the joints. So here his shoes and so. And the first thing for this video, which is, oh, here's the cat again.
There's so many cats. Just dominate all. Cats dominate. Dogs. And women dominate guys.
I want to have at least 50-50 in relationship with women.
Okay.
So you can understand I'm single.
Yeah,
women don't want 50-50.
No, exactly.
I want at least 50-50.
Yeah.
Well, it's. But you know, sometimes when they really, really like you, they are like, okay, 51-49.
Yeah, then you can go for two.
Do you understand any of it, of the song?
The compromise is if you know somebody is just not similar, then that's good, then it's nice to be.
I have to put the sound system on more distance because I think like maybe people will not hear you in the video. But do you understand anything of it? Do you understand this part? Lo 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 lo. So you understand lo 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 has no meaning. Let's leave it there. It's I will put it on a little bit more distance. Then we can have a decent interview.
Soon, yeah?
Sorry?
The ferries are starting soon. No?
Only in 1.5 hours.
Ah,
I check.
It's 4 now.
That's very nice because you are great company for the video.
Oh, no, sorry, 5.
It's, yeah. So, I explained to you about the Jellyfish movement.
Yeah.
Here, this is the Jellyfish movement. And the relaxing thing about this man is he doesn't know shit about politics. He has no idea who is the president of France. Do you know in which country you are?
France, what?
Do you know in which, it's a joke. Do you know in which country you are?
I know, but I don't care which country I am. I'm interested in which planet I am.
Very good. Now, with this entire mouth mask action, which is going to start next week, I want to get the left on their feet in the Netherlands. I explained him the real story. Out of politeness, I will not say that some yellow vests are a little bit to the right in the Netherlands and like the shiny yellow vest a little bit too much, and that's why I have this and so. But anyway, he told me that he was negative about people working in the factory, but he was not really negative. And then I started talking about when I was younger, and now I can ask him a question, and you can answer in Polish or English, whatever you want. You can also answer twice.
Ah, oh, okay.
Do you have any idea what the system was like? And I will slow down a little bit now. I love this. I'm Christian. I'm agnostic, but Christian. So I won't put this on my arm very fast. But I love it. I love
you.
So
the system would want from us.
Do you have any idea what the system in the West was like when Poland was still occupied by the Warsaw Pact and the USSR and so? Do you have any idea what the system was like back then? By the way, Skol, na zdrowie. How do you say that in Polish?
Na zdrowie.
Na zdrowie.
But sometimes we say ma zdroga.
Na zdroga, sometimes.
Ma zdroga.
And when do you say, what's the word again that they keep on using?
You know what it means, ma zdroga. Spanish.
There is a cursing word, Polish people say a lot.
Kurwa.
Kurwa, exactly. Yeah. And do we want to say what the English word for it is? No.
Kurwa, like fuck, when you say.
Okay.
When you're nervous for something. Fuck.
Like fuck. But it's not in fact fuck. We won't say
no,
it.
No.
We won't say what the word means.
It's like a whore. Exactly.
Okay, so it can be a man or a woman.
Yeah.
But, okay.
It's, yeah.
So Kurwa is a taker. Kurwa is a taker. He understands it. Anyway, we have a big fun here. We are the revolution. I was kind of walking around with a stone in my hand and so when he came, so I had to explain this a little bit.
I saw a demonstration.
In fact, it's a demonstration. Right. No, it's more a manifestation of what we will do when we don't, when we cannot rebel in a way that, which is human right. Now, next little bit of beer. Do you have any idea what the system here was like before the entire USSR fell down?
I think it's a different situation because always we was like marionette in between and I don't know, use it.
Now, I mean, do you know what factory working in a factory was like in the Netherlands when there was still an USSR?
What about the fabric? I don't understand.
Well, the thing is, you said something about you don't want to spend your life working in a factory.
I know, if somebody, me not, but if somebody like, it's a different choice, no?
Yeah. Well, I would just explain it.
But,
and,
yeah. Do you think it's the fabrics?
What more do we have?
This
one.
This is me when I'm small.
Okay.
This is my woman. So she's not existing because it's not finished.
Your woman is existing.
Yeah.
Your woman will see this video and will regret for the rest of her life that she has no idea where she can find you. So.
This one in this planet.
You know, if a woman really, really likes you, she accepts 50-50. And this cat keeps on coming. Cat eyes. No cat eyes now. No cat eyes in the video, but you can see it walking. Now, maybe you can tell me what working in a factory was like in Poland during the USSR system and now?
Now I have no idea because I never worked there. But before it was common in the communism time.
Mm. Yeah.
And they create some lives, like examples of life and stereotypes.
Hmm. That's bad. That, sounds that, like communism.
Like you should do this because then you and they make a government make people addicted from own self like that. Yeah. But they not dig the subject like the people who have good skills and find the skills and look do this. No, the opposite. They wanna make them more stupid. Not looking the skills. Just
Once an elite has established its power, they don't really fancy it when ultimately people in the population have a brain.
Yeah, that's the point. Exactly. When it's their brain, then it's no good because they cannot control them.
So basically he was explaining what this working factory is like now. They're throwing stereotypes on people and I said yes, that is what communism is like. Neoliberalism and communism has a lot in common, people. This is the way I talk myself out of not listening in the right way. In the Netherlands, before there was the USSR falling down, working in a factory, in fact, was very relaxed. Because there was this competitive system of socialism against capitalism.
Yeah,
and when they pushed people too hard, everyone started yelling, we want socialism, we want socialism.
Yeah, exactly, and this time was everything was starting, the civilization, and now we are more high, no? But before,
it was better. It was better in the West. It was better when there was still an USSR. So the West was better when there was still an USSR. Sorry for interrupting.
Generally, I think this is sometimes the easier way. If you go to fabric, and okay, you don't have any responsibility. You just have your own company. And you just go make your work 8 hours per day, and you don't have any heavy things on your head and responsibility. That's why maybe they do it. But this better people trust themselves and try do these things. Be your own boss.
Be your own boss. Yeah. But or at least when you are not interested in being your own boss, have a nice life. This is very important. And the system in the West provided this when there was still the competitive system of the USSR. And when you were working in a factory back then. You know what you did? I've been working in the factory in holiday breaks.
I live in the farm.
There's another person coming.
I live in the same farm.
Hi. Al die spullen daar, die zijn van mij.
Zeg maar.
He's showing his farm.
He's for you?
No. But I was saying in Dutch that all these cares here are mine. Because sometimes...
Basically, you throw it.
Sometimes people take a look at it. I'm identifying myself as the owner of this stuff.
Very true.
And then it's proactive thing. Proactive.
Yeah.
I don't know this bloke. And this is Amsterdam. It's cool. We are to the point.
Yeah,
relaxed.
I feel good here.
Well, the old Amsterdam is to the point and relaxed. The new Amsterdam sometimes.
In general, Holland is
good, but you must go outside for holiday. Two months per year. Then it's healthy for you. Otherwise, okay. I think it's this. Because
the Netherlands has its good and its bad things, other than some small macho communities, it's not a violent place. And the machos, they are not violent, but they can be, because they have very long toes when it comes to hierarchy. If they feel like more, they can be a problem.
Also here is too much multicultural.
Multicultural is bad, but intercultural, which no one talks about in the Netherlands, that's a new way for interaction between cultures.
Then you know, nobody will.
She still remembered the fact I have been putting her down. Before you came, I gave her some attention, but then I just put her back on the street. And now she's like, huh.
Today was attack me the cat, man. Yes. I have cut you.
A cat cut you?
Cat attack me, you know.
Okay, well,
because I didn't know how to grab him, and it was a new called cat in our farm.
Oh, you're in the farm?
Yeah.
ADM or something?
Very near ADM, yeah.
At ADM, okay.
No,
great.
Very near ADM. Very near, in the same.
A new ADM.
Very near ADM.
Okay. At certain moment, I also want to go to those places.
I go there later.
With the more, not really left-winged, Jellyfish story, but with a story which will get more people in. Because Jellyfish are not right or left-winged. We just want another system, a fair system.
Yeah,
so we can argue in a fair way.
Yeah, but don't forget one thing, because maybe some day in the life they change direction. So better don't decide which direction they go, because we go around like that.
this is not a reason to not revolt. And the Yellow Vest is the strongest concept we have so far seen in this century. It's very, very visible, and it has a reputation of we won't be pushed aside. This is very important. Now,
so what go on after that? The consumptionism, the blind people, like always, the consumptionism, no? Is going behind this fabric, the people who are working for them.
At this moment, there's a neoliberal system, and this is plutocratic, and it's very bad. It's very, very bad. It's also not good for the
future.
It's
bad not for us, it's for this planet, but no? Because
bad for the planet?
The economic.
Well, you and me will die, but we will die anyway.
We
will die anyway someday, but for the planet, yes, indeed. If your motivation is the planet, neoliberalism is... The planet really doesn't care. Even if we nuke the entire planet, the planet doesn't care. The only thing we can do to destroy planet Earth is manipulate the way the moon turns and make the moon fall on the Earth. Only then we can destroy planet Earth.
Yeah,
the planet doesn't care.
The planet can destroy us with the cataclysm and stuff like this.
So you're saying we have to take... Yep. Okay, sorry. I have to change from taking the words by its literal meaning to what... I think you are saying you care about the environment and the biosphere. Like you care about everything that's alive on the planet. Now, for everything,
like all animals, you know,
all animals, all plants, everything, not only human beings, not only your own tribe.
Virus may be a problem.
That's a very popular thought on the left side, and it's true. And when people say we are a virus, then I'm saying my only answer is I'm not a part of the virus. That's my answer.
Yeah, because you understand this.
Yes, but also because I do not. Take more than I give. I give more than I take. I'm an adult man. An adult man should give more than he takes from the planet. This is our task. And that's why I said in the beginning of the video, this man here, he said he's disconnected. No, I said you're connected because you're disconnected. And he could really understand this. And he said he was disconnected because he has no idea who Macron is or Yellow Vest or whatever like that. This means you're connected. He left the system, right?
I don't watch TV. You know.
And you work on a new system.
This is not trash in my head. Well, I even don't want to know what happened.
Okay.
Is this working for you? For you and the panic and everybody's stress, and then again.
Today, like, sorry, I'm not letting you talk.
Sorry,
I'm completely in the video mode.
Like, for example,
do you have a lot of these, by the way? I can pay for it if you want to.
No, I have only one.
Well, maybe it's better. Then tomorrow I don't have a hangover.
I know, that's all. If they close the shops, for example, with the food, how many days are we gonna wait and the people start fighting the street for food? I think 3 days start fight.
Won't happen in the Netherlands. It can happen in... it won't even happen in Poland. It can happen in a country like Italy. But Poland...
I mean when we totally use the planet and later will be no food, for example.
The Dutch will not let this happen.
Yeah,
we are waking the Dutch up, and sometimes Dutch have a lame country. I'm Frisian, I'm not Dutch, but most Frisians would think of me as Dutch. Frisians are an ancient people. We are here for 3,000 years. Ow! That's funny.
I fixed my room like that. I need a card. I must put glue.
Well, if you have to defend yourself. Oh, that's funny. It was he was doing like tick tick. This man has a good sense of humor. And you know, never trust a Polish bloke.
I don't
ever get it, man. No, it's a joke, man. It's a joke. We're fine. The Dutch are waking up, and a lot of Dutch are sensible and open to the idea of having a better planet. Yet only very few people right now believe we can change things. Most people are not active because they think it won't make a difference. This is what we need to shake off. And today, like Thursday, for me Thursday ends when the sun sets, when the sun rises in my mind. Today we had a very good action in front of the parliament in The Hague. 250 people present. One person I know in person, a very nice woman. I call her the Yellow Moose, like Moose from Greek mythology. All other people I saw in the video, some I know, most I don't know, but 250 people there, and some I know from videos and so, and only one I have been in contact with, I think. But anyway, this doesn't matter. The tide is turning. People in the Netherlands, and also the Netherlands, we don't like violence, so we will have a peaceful process of change. And in the 70s, we had to lead with a lot of changes, like the right for women to have abortion, the right for everyone to have euthanasia, the taking down of the church as the actual power. The formal power is the state since 1813, but the actual power remained to be the church. And this has been taken down in the 60s and 70s. Now, why? Because we don't like violence. When you do not use violence, you can create positive change. When you use a lot of violence against people who have a lot better arms.
Accept the situation, and sometimes better go outside and fix this with the hands. Because when you talk, you just dig the subject, and then who is more smarter, then you only can more kick you out from the control. So sometimes better go outside. But this is old school way, you know. This is not
no, way. It's not old school. I'm not really into art. When I look at art, I understand it, I feel it, but I don't try to understand. And I will keep it like that.
And also the point is, who first attack, then is kick out from the control, so he is lost.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
But when you let people with a lot more force attack you and don't fight back, or when you have less force and you attack people with more force, like physical force, then these are exceptions to your rule. In general, the one who uses aggression is losing.
Yeah,
but the thing is, there's a third party theory. The one who uses aggression is losing, the one who is being attacked can be hurt, the one who stays outside of it is a loving third person.
And also, this is the thing when you all the time get kick ass, and later the people see you, and they see you show them, and then maybe they understand and they change.
It's better to kick ass in the way I did it, with make a lot of noise and show you have the weapons and you have no intention at all to use them. This is a lot better than in fact use violence, and this is what I did in the video.
Yeah, but it was also like a war between many people, it's different than a fight between two people. So
I don't see any intellectual cane in any fight at all.
Yeah, exactly. I think the same. They call me I'm fucking hippie. They hate me very often. Because I'm like that.
You're not a hippie.
You're not a hippie.
I don't know what I am. I mix all skate, punk.
Yeah.
I paint in graffiti. I make beatbox. I can show you how beatbox I am.
Hippies were a new and important thing in the late 60s, early 70s. Now it's worn down.
He also was, no? Hmm? In Holland also was a lot culture.
The most, but this was the
USA, no?
It's hard to say where the hippie movement started. In the Netherlands, there was a no-sum movement in the... about the factory workers in the Netherlands. I will just end this. The late 80s, I was working in the factory. But 3 hours a shift, we were having breaks and playing card games. And basically, it was like social jobs, very social environment, and it was a way to keep everyone occupied. And to keep everyone employed. No, not occupied, employed. There was no high pressure at all. All this changed after the USSR was gone. So the USSR was bad for the people in the USSR, but it was good for the people outside the influence of the USSR. Because working at the factory, in fact, was big fun. You worked at your own speed.
Cat. Again,
when I tape it like this, now it looks like a lion.
It's getting out.
In this country is no aggression, no.
More than they used to be.
And the cats are boring.
I don't think the cat is boring.
But
if you say there's no aggression and the cats are boring, then maybe you like it a little bit after all. Now he has to think. This cat is not boring.
Look what I don't know if you can see, but I have the spots here tattooed on my head, like a cat.
I will try to, I can show it without showing your face. Here. It looks like Africa to me. So I will finish a story because then it's out of my mind. But ever since there is a neoliberal system in power and there is no contrawet from the USSR, working at a factory is no fun anymore. You in fact have to work like crazy in a high speed. Why? The faster you work, the less people they need, the more money they make on you. But how much money do you make yourself when you work in a factory? Peanuts, pocket change.
Typical now, for Polish workers, they do it, they make competitions. I go to work, I see Polish guys, and they scream, Zapierdalaj, Zapierdalaj! That means faster, faster, go faster. I was well, go faster if you want, and I do in my way. But here in Holland, this is good because you can go climbing in this ladder always.
It's here also, but maybe in a less radical way than in Poland.
Yeah, but always you find one guy from Poland who leaks as to the boss, and they do play between each other here. Yeah.
This is a system which can't last. More and more people will get frustrated.
But the thing is that they go out from their own country and they collecting money. They go into work only. They do enjoy here so much, and they don't know for what they work actually, like zombies, kind of.
In a neoliberal system, people who were just enjoying their life and had no ambition at all, were just enjoying it. They talked about football, they talked about nothing much. There's a car now. Let's see what's happening. We'll see what's happening, but I want to see my stuff. Hello. Dit zijn mijn spullen. Ah, jullie komen voor het vuilnis.
Ja,
fantastisch man.
Ja.
Mijn spullen liggen daar.
Ja.
Dus ik kijk even. Ja. Daar kom collecting the garbage. Ik ben notabene een video aan het maken dat zoveel mensen hun mondkapjes op de grond gooien en dat niet goed is. Ja. Dat komt allemaal in het water. Okay. Het is niet dat ik hem niet vertrouw of zo, maar ik kijk gewoon even. Hallo. Ik kijk gewoon even dat mijn spullen goed zijn. Nee, ik denk helemaal niks. Alleen, ja, dankjewel. Maar er staat niemand in beeld hoor. It's completely cool. Alles relaxed man, ik hou alleen mijn spulletjes in de gaten. I knew straight away this was not police or anything like that. It was way too casual for this. But I had no idea what it was. And these are just people cleaning the garbage. But that's a very good thing to do. And yes, they look like they have to work at high speed, but I'm not going to drag them into the story or so.
Yeah, good work, because you like it's nice work, no? Chill out.
If you can do it in your own speed, it's nice. If you have to do it at very high speed, it's... Oh yeah, sorry, helemaal vergeten, ja. My stereo equipment.
If we think about the long period...
One meter, sorry.
Yeah. Then if you spend your whole life like that, then you will be not satisfied later. I think if you spend life like that...
For some people, to work at very high speed is very healthy. For most people, it's not. Some people, they need to work at very high speed to...
Yes,
in the 70s and 80s, there was always one, in the eyes of others not case, who was working at very high speed. Because he needed this, or she needed this for
yeah,
its...
Yeah,
but the others were like, oh, well, whatever. But these days, there is pressure on people to work at high speed. This pressure was not there.
Yeah,
this is not good.
The thing is to find this what you like to do.
I didn't mind working at the factory jobs in holidays for 5-6 weeks.
Go to the shortcut in your life, like, easier way.
Connected way.
Make your own company. How many years you can do it? I mean, became crazy. I think like
that. Connected way.
Yeah, connect. Yeah, looking your way.
I prefer
no money. Because no money is on the paper, print, paper. But the skills is the value. For example, I know how to do shoes. You are doing different things and then you change it with this, like at the beginning of civilization, I think it was.
To be completely outside the system, I think it's a little bit naive, but only a little bit. But to be 90% now they are leaving again. Nice blokes, social blokes.
They don't have to clean very good, only they take...
Also, I trusted them in not... taking my keys, because my wallet is there and my keys are there and my ID is there, and there they're going. Yes, they wave back, I wave, and here.
This kind of thing still always here not happen to usually, like people don't steal each other. Maybe if they are from Poland or different, like.
Yeah, then usually.
Maybe if they are me.
But I know that there's people who are good stealers, and they're very smart with this, like, strategy, they know how.
Yes, that's our strategical thinkers.
I was thinking, they are fighting
They have
pirates,
it from the Frisians.
I learned from
They have it from the Frisians. And the old Germanic ways and so, and basically from the Frisians, because the Frisians were living half in the water, half on the land. I can talk about it for hours. The Polish people, they are lucky bosses. They are squeezed between the Germans and the Russians. Lucky you. He didn't respond because this is an argument the nationalists use a lot in Poland. And at itself, it's true. But when nationalists like an argument, you have to wonder if you want to embrace the argument. Now, where were we? Yes, the same speaker.
I look for the scans, man.
We're already talking for 20 items. So basically...
I'm fucking monkey, you know, all the time I'm working. Now I put to the borders. I'm working in the farm all the time with my caravan, you know.
Yes, but you are not registered. Most likely you're not registered anywhere at all. And at the moment you are registered, you can claim when you get older and you need medical healthcare again.
But all life I was do it and I wasn't satisfied.
I want to talk.
But now I'm feel free because I.
You are free. You are free.
This is good for me, but of course, it's with the time it makes me also tired because I need this money for normal things, what I must pay and buy and don't think about it.
Well, your life is completely normal now, but you're already aware of the problem.
I accept this, because I know I just.
Yeah.
If I want to change, then I must dig it and do it. Let's go to this fucking fabric for the moment, for example.
No.
Collecting the money a little bit, the movements, and then I move.
The only thing you need in the Netherlands is someone...
I'm an artist, so you know.
You can, for example, subscribe as an artist in the system, and say this is your employment, and but oh no, then they fuck you with the health insurance.
I was trying to buy this license to making beatbox on the street, but I don't speak Dutch and wasn't very easy to get it. I think you must make many
appointments. All you need is
appointments, you know, and it's not like you just go and pay and you have. Yeah, but that's why my career is stopped, for example.
I will end the interview because it's a nice interview and it's also 30 minutes. So we do a countdown together in Polish. You can do a countdown from 10 to 0 in Polish, and then I can say Dobre wieczór.
Dobry wieczór. 10, 9, 8. Nie będę tego liczył, bo ciebie proszę.
Dobre wedstrijd.